Let's get started with Design Machine. After downloading, launch the installer, and when prompted, enter your email address. A wizard will walk you through the installation. And at the end, you may launch Design Machine and create a shortcut for your desktop. Enter your dealer information. This will be information that your client sees in your drawings. To add your logo, select Title Block. You'll see we have our Design Machine logo there, but you can change it by clicking Change Logo, surfing out to find the file you want, selecting it, and should you need to, you can right-click on the logo and flip it 180 degrees. Now let's look at some of the activities in Design Machine. You can always return to the System Preferences by clicking File and following the prompt. Should you have any questions, we're always here to help. The help menu will take you to training videos, the Design Machine community, and our tech support, where you may email, chat, or give us a call. Again, we're here to help. The files you've opened recently are on the left-hand side of the screen, and we've provided some examples for you to review. Now, to get going, you can click New, and there you may start a blank project or create a new floor plan. Selecting Open will allow you to open an existing Design Machine project, or you can import files from AMX, Crestron, Control 4, or Savant. If you're a SmartOffice Online subscriber, you can very easily import proposals directly into Design Machine and create fabulous drawings. Now, in order to create fabulous drawings, you're going to need products. In Design Machine, it's very easy to create inputs and outputs for your favorite products. We've provided many manufacturers for you to start off. Well, that should get you started. Click on Help and visit our video library to learn more. Thank you and enjoy your trial.